Somewhere the blast furnace explodes. Plumes of amber in the night sky. Each explosion bounces from horizon to horizon. From horizon to horizon. And for a while, the slow pulse boy stood by the window and let the fire sink into his skin.
Greater calm than I can bear.
tent of powder and lace. Or just pick at a carcass that feeds by hand, longing to decay. Wait to hear the sound. They fly away. Some will stay for days. Says mouse in a red sound, and the dust lies like snow. We'll be right back.
had what you never come to Vincent Crew. Under the wet weather, swollen door, never came. She pressed her knee up underneath the wooden table, as in a midriff, dread flutters like the thread of love or pain. There was a bowl of fruit shrinking on the table by a rusting spoon. Over the mist-weary distant hills, never came. Through piles of wrecked cars, from the stagnant pools of water, from the abattoir flies that swarm, leech and crawl and clamor. He leaned back and locked his arms around her, a thin awkward lace. They watched the sunlight sliding cold squares across the walls. They watch the sunlight sliding cold squares across the walls. We'll be right back.
shadows, as sharp as the thicket's thorn in the eyes. She moves painless, slow and flowing, across the wild and trembling path.
Scratched ankles and nail-bitten hands. and a pair of boots, a broken pocket watch and chain, a born dead baby pig lying pure white blood, the sob smooth as a glove lady's hand. A spinning wheel, a billhook, an umbrella, empty bottles, tin bath, ripsaw, a hat stand and a slate grey pillbox hat. They sailed past his grabbing hands and were gone like the swallows. Stuttered words, voices asking questions he cannot hear. Come and find us. Step back or you'll fall. But the aeroplane is humming so loud now.
Thank you. swan's neck woman, childbed meadow. Aching shoulders sink and grow.